Welcome back. We're going to try and figure out why Ethan Carter has vanished and why we should care. Okay, I care because I'm curious. Let's go! Previously on the Vanishing of Ethan Carter, okay, I did not log out from here, so. This is great. I think my settings got adjusted. They did! That's not cool. Why would that not save? Okay, I think that's all I had adjusted. I don't think I did anything else to it. Okay. Ah, oh, much better. Now it actually looks like a room instead of just, this. Looks like this. So nice. Yeah, okay. Just walk around, see if. Because this is the part where I was uncovering the little details, I think. Like the little dialogue bits. Yeah, well, it looks like I have them already, so that's good at least. Guess it's safe when I got the achievement and I was still in the hallway or something. What was I gonna do? I don't know. I want to say I checked this building out already, but I don't remember. Looks a lot like one that I have checked out, I think. Well, nothing to do here. It's kind of weird. It's almost like a tomb or something, like a mausoleum. Maybe that's what it is, I don't know. What is this? My door. It's a little weird. That's the house I was just in. That's the house where all the mystery happened. Some kind of lift. Okay.
People come here for many reasons. They want to ask me questions about the future. But I can see the future. So it is the past that interests me. If you want to find my house, you must answer the questions I ask of you. Does death bring peace or suffering? Notoriety. Do you feel victory when your words cause pain? Do you take that which you know you will not return? Is betrayal caused by inequality or injustice?
I'm not sure how I'm supposed to be answering these. I'm just walking. Maybe the assumptions that you'll think about the answers, I don't know.
Ethan, the point of life is not to rock the boat.
Just try to get along. Stop living in your head. Do something real.
That's what people respond to.
Reality.
Achievement unlocked. The wish. So now that I'm thoroughly lost again, did I ever figure out what that grenade was for? I don't think I did. I just picked it up. I think I still have it. I could be wrong. Alright, there we go. This is near where I went off the path, I think. And we're back at that house. I feel like I went through here before. Guess not. Despite the fact this is basically an abandoned town, it's actually less spooky than the woods were. Music has a lot to do with that. Oh, probably gonna have to stop a little bit sooner on this playthrough. Having a little bit of trouble with the first person perspective today. How to play Walking Simulator. When in doubt, wander aimlessly. Hey, I found something new. And that's ominous. Oh great, more blood. And we're back to Ominous Town with the music. Also, you know, the graves. It's a very interesting marker though. I don't recognize the symbol. Could just be something that I don't recognize. Could be significant to the story. I don't know. A little column A. A little column B. Yes, let's go in the spooky church. This is always a good plan. Why is everything so blurry? Let there be light? Broken lantern. And hello, autosave. Oh, can't go that way. It literally won't let me. There is no jumping in this game, and I can't even, like, run over the edge of something. There's just a wall. So. Okay, well, I found a lantern. That's exciting. Can't open it. Well, I guess that'll give me some spooky vision or something, I don't know. That corpse from last time. Oh, great. Wait, Vandegrift. Where did we hear that name before? That's the house. Light. I don't want to wander in the dark here. I do believe we've gone full circle. Oh, that's not creepy at all. Am I supposed to know who this is? I mean, for all I know, they are referencing mythology that I could have heard before, but... Okay. Very helpful. Very, very helpful. Nice for you to take that and actually use it. I mean, I fixed it, supposedly. Seriously, though, did we ever figure out what happened with the grenade? I don't think we did. I guess I could go back and watch my own stream, but that seems a little narcissistic. So it was an offering to Kaploth, but now all I can think of is Klingon. Kaploth. Which I know I'm pronouncing incorrectly. I'm a bigger fan of the Vulcan language, to be honest. Not that I knew it at all. But it sounds nice. Their writing system's kind of interesting. See what the bee's like. Oh, nope, can't climb that. Thanks, game. I did save the screenshots. I'm not using them as a wallpaper, though. At least not right now. I might at some point. They are pretty nice. Can't go that way. I thought it was something else. I don't know what. Something sticking up out of the ground. Being creepy at me. Nope, that's a wall. They do a pretty good job of making the area feel expansive while still containing it enough to make it, you know, confined. This area feels a lot bigger than what you can actually go into. Like, to the point that I'm not even mad that there are invisible walls all over the place. It's just so pretty. There was a noise outside and I thought it was the game. Not playing in surround sound, but the stereo is better than I thought it would be. Especially considering that I'm just using some cheap old Logitech speakers and I just said no longer.
You'd be surprised by how little they know. The dead can't explain what it means to be dead. They walk down stairs that disappear beneath their feet. Headed for some bright blade of memory they'll never reach.
You know, at least in normal PI stories, you at least have some context to explain why they're rambling about it. Why was that here and not, you know, back at the cemetery? Okay, I think I've gone too far to get anything productive on that little mini mystery, so I'm just gonna go back. I I mean, it's possible there's more down there, but I feel like I'm missing something down on this end. Looking for the knife, I think. But I don't really know. Also looking for the corpse, which is probably in that place. Really don't want to go down there again. I mean, if I could just take the lamp with me, that would be fine, but I can't. There's oil and ashes, you know, so that I fixed it. So in theory, at least, I should be able to. This is gonna suck. Nope, can't do anything with that. No, I'm pretty sure we know what happened there. They killed the crows and went over here and painted stuff. This one, for some reason. Ominous. That's not helpful at all. Okay, there should be something there, I guess. So these statues are actual birds. Probably statues. Can't see anything in there. Pretty sure I checked back here already. You ever have one of those days when you're looking for something, you can't find it, and every now and then you catch yourself realizing that you don't even know what you're looking for, like you've forgotten somehow? That's what this entire game feels like. It's not bad, because at least it's because this game is weird, not because I'm like losing my mind. But it's still kind of a weird sensation. But I didn't actually see them. I should try and find them so I can follow them. Okay, footprints. Nope. I can't see where they go from here. Insufficient data. There's something along those pews. I didn't exactly take the time to inspect them. Nothing. And darkness. My old friend. Seriously, who goes on investigation and doesn't bring a flashlight? What kind of psychic is this guy? Some kind of crappy psychic, that's what. I want to go to there. Interesting that some of these are out of place, but who knows how long this has been abandoned. I didn't check out the statue earlier. Ooh. Here's something in God, my beloved wife, I think. Ah. Okay, well that doesn't seem particularly helpful. Wow, Jesus got the Venus de Milo treatment. Poor guy. He's already been through so much. Aha! It is Crow. It is Statue of Crow. Now we're getting somewhere. Thank you, Jesus. Check this out again before I put the Crow statue back. Nope. That's all I get. So weird. I thought this one was trying to break it up. Oh boy. What do you know? A body. And a crypt. That is a fascinating weapon. Yes, let's just take the murder weapon. That's a great plan. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we got the oil lamp, the dagger, and the crow. Let's see if we have more information to work with now. Yep. Story time! It's actually easier to see in this lighting. It's kind of weird. Considering that, strictly speaking, it's darker out. Okay, so that's Missy and Chad and Travis going in the crypt. Three of them. I don't know. Wait. No, that's someone else. I don't know. No, that's the same guy. I don't know if that's Travis, I don't remember their names that well. I know that's the mom. Her name's Missy, I think. And that looks like Chad. But it could be the grandpa. Just the two of them. Looking for something. God, this is gonna be a pain to get in order. There's gotta be more to this. Okay. Well, that cannot be first. He's not who that is. I'm guessing. Wait a minute, they had the lantern when they were stabbing him? Yeah. Okay, so they found him. We go in there for some reason. And then this happens.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
Bricking him up, giving him to the sleeper forever.
The hell's going on? Where's the...
Nope. Okay. I think one and two are switched. But then what happens to... Oh, maybe that one was right.
You know this is wrong!
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up.
Ah, my eye!
Okay.
Chad, let me see it!
Get the hell away from me! This is Dale's fault. He should have been helping!
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
Chad! Get off of him! He's your brother! Get off of him!
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead. Gross. Ethan!
Ethan? Okay, I thought those two were the same guy. But no.
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, all right? She's sick. You're all sick.
Alrighty. Achievement unlocked. Denial.
A sleeper must not sleep. Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out into the air and into the minds of his family.
Yeah, no kidding. Sure that out like two mysteries ago. Okay, so I guess eventually I'm gonna have to look for some sort of tunnel. To get into the mine. Ugh. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Yeah. That's where those stairs went to. Interesting. So I suppose that's what was supposed to prompt the story about the dead not being able to tell you stuff. Have I gone this way before? This might be the way I came, I'm not sure. It's not the path I was following just a little bit ago. Yeah, I think this is where I was. Yep, that's the Vandegrift house. Or, no, that's the family house, the other house is the Vandegrift, whatever. It's hard to keep characters straight when you barely even see them. You know? Okay, this is the way I was going. I can tell this is the path by the way it is. I don't remember if I went back in here or not. No, I didn't. I remember that particular stump, because from there it looks like the thing's sitting on it instead of it just being a stump. Okay, so I have been back in here. Can't go up into the house. Alright. Surprised it didn't go up or down that slope. Yep, invisible wall right by the road. Okay. Well, there's no railroad anymore, so the metaphor is kind of broken there. That's a big rock. I want to climb from it. Shock, you can't. That would be very difficult to climb that. I mean, I guess if you had the right tools or whatever. Shortcut? Meet long delay. Not necessarily. I'm gonna run back up. See if I'm missing anything, like, a completely different direction to go. Yep, that's a thing. Oh no. Let's look at this way first. Oh, I see a thing. What do you think? Okay. Oh, this is gonna suck. The main character in this game has the worst job ever. Well, I guess he could be working at McDonald's. Working in a restaurant at all is pretty terrible from what I've heard. Holy, this must be the entrance that he needed the key for, but that they didn't have. Okay, I thought it was something out there. Thank you. Also, I feel like if you were a psychic detective, you'd, like, need to have a partner in this. I don't know. Wandering around alone in the middle of nowhere. Abandoned mine. Let's just go right in. You know? There's no risk. Right? Wrong. Super dangerous. Okay, I think this is the way that I came in. Nope. Oh my god, I'm lost. Okay. Bye. Okay, well, that's cool. What's this? Ooh. Yeah, that's spooky. Wow, it's still going. Yeah, I think that was my ride. Whoops. What can I say, man? I was curious. Alright. Take two. You know, I think I was right about that thing up there being a lift. I think it was the control mechanism for that. Oh, hey, there are the tracks again. Probably not the same ones. On account of these being, you know, so far underground, but... Ominous. Let me guess, that's a corpse. Oh no. No wait. Well, still oh no, but... Okay, so we got my pickaxe. And no doubt some other things as well. Oh my god, I can't. That is ridiculous. Okay. I was kind of thinking maybe we'd finally found a solution for the grenade, but... oh well. Let's get off of here for now. Turn off so the noise stop. If there was something hidden in those rocks. Probably need to go that way though. Nope, just tracks. I can't actually switch those. Okay, I'm gonna take that because it has a light on it. Sounds like I'm right below it. God. The staircase that never ends. Never ends. Nope. God, if I turn around and it turns out that this is like sort of infinite loop thing. Okay, it's not. Alrighty then. I'm gonna turn around. one mystery at a time, right? Right. And these kind of games really bring out the completionist in me. To go back and put the axe in place, but I don't think I have enough information yet. These dials do nothing. Yeah. Stuck. No. Nope. What kind of crappy detective doesn't bring a flashlight? I'm angry. And at that point you knew you were going to go into a mine. So why would you not? That kind of looks like a dead end. Yep, maybe I can crash through again, but it's probably a bad idea. I get a feeling I don't want to go in that. Skip to it. Okay.
I could feel two kinds of darkness here in Red Creek Valley. The first you walked into, and with any luck, walked out of. But the other darkness was deeper, stickier, unknowable. And it wanted me to leave.
Hey, I want to leave too. If this were reality, I would have noped out before the first trap. Huh. Well, I still have a mystery to solve. At least now I know a good way out. Take the tram and go for a swim. Can't tell if I'm waiting or swimming, but either way it's kind of slow. Can't sprint while in the water. Doesn't stop me from trying, but it doesn't work. Can't ram it. I know I should go down there and check, but I really don't want to. I can't see anything anyway. Did I mention this guy should have brought a flashlight? A torch of either variety. Wow, really? That was all it took? Well, I feel silly. Okay, do you got the axe? Push the button. Dude has pickaxe. Okay, I'm assuming they arrived together. He grabs the pick. No way, he doesn't have it there. Then he grabs it. It's over here. Are you center down?
He probably ran. Why wouldn't he? Why would he be here? Shit. That was probably a raccoon.
No, I don't think it was.
He's just a kid. He didn't disturb anything. He just found a room in an old house. That's it!
Oh boy, is the price. I'm going up there. The sleeper must not sleep.
Okay, so that one's wrong.
He's just a kid.
He can't get away. It's the sleeper's time to awake.
Missy, listen to yourself.
No. I see clearly. The sleeper breathes inside me.
You're sick. We all are.
Dale, what are you doing?
Where's Mom? I thought I heard her voice.
She's, still looking for you. You need to leave. Go through there.
Through that water? It kind of looks like it's boiling.
No, it's just a simple chemical reaction. It's not actually boiling.
Mom! Mom! Where are you?
I'll deal with your brothers. Go, now.
She even unlocked anger.
He didn't kill his wife. She was no longer who she once was. Neither was he. Something was using all this pain and death. Something was becoming stronger.
Alright, so back to the bubbles. You can sprint with the train car, but you can't with the swimming. Kind of amusing. Probably stinks in here. And some around here was sticky darkness wants me to leave. And now I'm saying, hey, okay, let's go. Damn. That's a big one. I'm sorry, I know the pun is terrible, but I couldn't use this. Ooh. That's not spooky at all. Shouldn't even bear track the RSA, because I don't know when it lost it. Might just be leaves. That was a weird sound. no option for that one. Probably need to find a key or something. Wait, nope, this door's just open. Yes, I get it, snacks. Oh, found the axe. And oh, it was right there, man. Pierced throat, huh? Or punctured, or whatever word they used. So I'm probably looking for a pen or a pencil. Let's see if that got me what I needed. Probably going to be a matter of finding another weapon. Silly ghosties. Could be scissors. I have no reflection. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Oh, yeah, I'm not good. It's actually not that good today. No! They're scared for the launch to let you go in the water. That's probably good. I think I already went up in here. Maybe not. That one's fallen spot this far. No? Well, alright then. What if it goes back up to that part of town? Bet it does. Bet that's where that goes. Coke ground will wait for it to finish. sounds like it finished. Here we go. Alright, I'm gonna go back down the path while it's coming back down. But I'm betting that's just a shortcut back up to that area where I found the thing in the first place. I don't know why I feel the need to sprint everywhere today, but I feel the need for speed. It's not like this is a hurry up kind of game, but I'm walking just feels kind of slow. Yeah. I saw something in that window. Alright, back to the elevator. That. Having this spool of extra cable isn't exactly confidence inspiring when you're on an elevator yet. Yeah, this is back where I was. So I was right about this being a lift. Yay. It's a nice view. Don't judge. Go put the scissors back in their place, and Ghost Man should tell me a story. Okay, scissors versus axe. Wait a minute, are these two different ones, or are these? I don't know. We'll find out soon. Thank you. Here we go. Ooh. Okay, so he's waiting with the axe as he comes out. But he fights him and gets the axe. He's trying to run away. Still trying to run away. Decides to hide in here and picks him up again. Yep.
Where's my mother?
Why are you standing in the sleeper's way?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
An accident.
I didn't want her to get hurt. Oh no. So sick, you know? Since Ethan found that room.
Where's Ethan, goddammit? Talk to me!
Okay, okay! He wants to burn Vandegrift's room. Look, Travis, just leave me alone! Hold on. Oh, God!
The sleeper chooses vessels.
You know that?
To enact his wishes, he chose Mom. He chose me.
Son, I don't want to hurt you.
You think scissors are gonna save you?
Yes.
Okay, that was unexpected.
It didn't have to be this way. He could have helped the sleeper, helped us. But Mom's right. You're a coward, and you'll be meeting Ethan again soon.
Well, that was really weird. Oh, they opened the door. That's interesting.
You disturbed it.
Travis, we can't get rid of it. I know exactly what we're up against. Don't listen to what's in your head.
Even unlocked and bargaining.
This sleeper was feeding on them. Their hate, their distrust. Ethan's father figured suicide wouldn't feed it, but it did. I could feel it sitting somewhere out there, fat as a bullfrog, digesting.
Well, that's fun. I don't know why I'm doing this. Hey, at least it's quiet now. Let's go these are. I think I've done a lot of time over there. I'll run around here real quick, make sure I'm not missing anything. Nope. Well, I broke the world. Good job. Let's get out of there. Oh look, a whole other room I haven't even seen before. Good job, me. Okay. I guess I didn't really miss much. Yeah, it looks like we can wade across there. Okay. That comes the stairs. You know, the traps, I think, would have been a lot more effective if we'd done it later. Because I'd still be running around like this. I would have been doing it for much longer. And the creepy environment combined with the confidence that nothing was happening.
I could feel him. A pinprick of light in the darkness.
Hey.
He would know me. He would know why I'd come.
So that was an autosave. Excellent, I actually saw it this time. So that is where I'm going to pause for now. Hope you enjoyed watching. I'll probably stream some more later this evening. So hope you'll tune in.